prevent him from hitting him with the ladder. Now Goodson gets caught with an arm drag. Like, if you guys are lagging, you guys have to refresh the page, because I don't want to restart the stream, because then it will really mess up the highlighting and all of that. So it's bad enough I had to restart a match. And there's a ladder shot to the face. And Jeter driving the ladder into the knee of Goodson. This is with an elbow and a clothesline. These guys running bump heads. Front face lock. And a face buster. Goodson gets caught with a jawbreaker as it looked like he was going for a signature move. Kick to the body. And a snap suplex, and his leg bounces off of the ladder. Shortly, going for the pin off of the clothesline here. One, two. Jeter kicking out at the count of two. He almost had two hardcore matches in via clothesline. And Goodson's like, I don't care how I win, I just want to. Belly to belly suplex off onto the ladder. He needs to go for the pin right now. Stead picks him up and goes for a huge lariat. Excellent counter to the kick and belly to belly suplexing him down on that solid steel ladder. Now Jeter with the ladder and drives it right into the face of Goodson. Goodson should have gone for the pin attempt after that belly-to-belly suplex. There's an arm drag. Goodson just able to roll out of the way of the ladder shot and counters the second. Goodson dropping the ladder. Think it twice. Got kicked in the head there, just a glancing shot though. Irish whip reverse into the corner goes Goodson. Full head of steam. Runs right into an arm drag. Does Anthony Jeter going for the pinfall here? One, two, three. And Goodson wins via arm drag or hip toss. Yeah. Young money militia, and I am that commissioner. You don't want Star Beast because the F is my finisher. Oh, you shut up. You won with a hip toss. What a terrible finish. I hate this game sometimes. God damn it. Goodson, the new hardcore number one contender via hip toss. I have to say yells for Goodson because we're in the same faction, but that's a horrible finish. All them chair shots, I guess, that Jeter took and all the weapon damage is what really kept him down. On the first hour of WGCW, King of the Cage presents Lockdown is over, and we're not even out of the first part yet. And it's a three-parter. It is now time for the $1 million championship match. Weighing in at 227 pounds and standing at 6'1", the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Oh, wait a minute, I gotta say it like Vince McMahon. Shawn Michaels! He said no rematch. No! The only thing missing On this, yes, it's a call. The only thing missing on this HBK is the rugged 5 o'clock shadow. Who got, wait a minute. Who got banned? Somebody just got banned all of a sudden. Did somebody unban Awesome King? Okay, there we go. Let's say, wait a minute. Oh, hi, flood overloads detected. Please go die, thanks. What a bitch, Moobot! What a asshole. Oh, trust and believe me, if it had been regular Shawn Michaels, he would have never have lost. Ever. Yeah, Ryan has a different name. He's Demon Killer 24, or something like that. He was in the chat earlier, but he had to go to work. This is for the Million Dollar Championship. Or I'm assuming he had to go. I don't know. All right. Match is underway. And already countering the flying forearm from HBK with that, backbreaker, neckbreaker combo. Sidestep and gets taken down with the head scissor takedown. HBK, and what could be his last match for WGCW, taking on Ryan the Scorpion Mannion. HBK basically called out by Jay Awesome on the Killfeed Gaming website. HBK answered and has been the Million Dollar Champion and dominating up until the last Reckless, when he lost the Million Dollar Championship to this man right here, Ryan the Scorpion Mannion. Over the top rope goes, low bridge! Over the top rope goes Mannion. And HBK standing on the apron here, looking down. Maybe he sees a ladybug? Who knows? But he gets tripped off the apron. Sorry about that, Baker. But please don't say that again. You can't she me. Backdrop on the outside and already kipping up. HBK with the kip up. And the steals. He's going to get disqualified. Wait a minute. Oh, he tried to super kick him on the outside. But Scorpion was able to counter. Can somebody unban Baker and GTFO, please? Manhattan drop from HBK. Forearm shot to the back. Knife edge chopping them back to a side headlock. HBK being very technical right now. Gets caught though with that backbreaker, neckbreaker combo. Can't she me? Plus a loyalty respect. Yeah! As we got HBK and Ryan the Scorpion Mannion going at it for the Million Dollar Championship. Scoop slam from HBK. There's a rake of the eyes. Coming right back with the knife edge chop. Wait a minute, counter. Went for the DDT. Ryan was able to roll out of it and hit the downward spiral. HBK right back on top of him with these knife edge chops. Irish whip reversed. HBK went for the drop kick, sidestepped, and an axe handle right to the back. As we all know, Shawn Michaels has those lower back problems. And speaking of which, there's a backbreaker, neckbreaker combo again. Rake of the eyes from HBK as he's doing everything he can to stay alive in this matchup. Kick to the midsection. And the power bomb. No, counters the power bomb with an X Factor. HBK now going for a power. Wait, countered in DDT. Scorpion with a counter to the power bomb from, you know, out of nowhere. And what's he? What? You don't fly? Axe handle. Oh, countered. Somebody texted me. Oh, my girl texted me. All right. Anyways, moving on. I was at a loss for words seeing the same counter twice. These guys lock up here. Side headlock. Right hand to the head of HBK. Another right hand. Scorpion coming with the left now. Kick to the gut. Going for the stunner. Counter. Counter. HBK has felt that stunner from Scorpion. He knows if he doesn't counter that, it'll be over. And Scorpion with the kip up. Kick to the midsection. HBK. Looked like he was going to go for that powerbomb again, but gets pushed away. And HBK, being very smart, buying time, getting out of the ring to regroup, but gets punched in the nose as soon as he gets back in. Pushing Scorpion away to get distance here as he does not want to feel that stunner. DDT, nice running DDT by Scorpion. Can he capitalize on this? Is steady, inflicts more damage with the double axe handle and should probably be looking for the pin attempts here. Going for the suplex counter, neck breaker from the Heartbreak Kid. Throwback face buster, and HBK is busted open. He's bleeding. Scorpion kick to the gut. Stunner! Stunner! Scorpion just stunned HBK. Picking him up again. Kick to the gut. Stunner for the second time. HBK has been stunned. And he's not going for the pin. What are you doing? You did count to three. It's over. What are you doing? Oh my god, and HBK taking advantage with the rake of the eyes. Ducking the clothesline from behind, but not the one from the front. As he gets his head taken off and then drops the elbow right across the face to Scorpion. Huge, huge mistake by Scorpion so far with getting two stunners and not going for the pinfall. And there's another rake in the eyes. HBK is going to do whatever it takes to win this match and hang on to his career just a little bit longer. Kick to the gut. Stunner again. Stunner again. HBK has been stunned three times. Kick to the gut. Stunner for the third time. That's it. The Heartbreak Kid cannot possibly kick out. And now finally going for the pinfall. One, two, three, and that's it, ladies and gentlemen. HBK is forced to retire and retaining the $1 million championship is Ryan the Scorpion Mannion. I need some water. I'm out of breath. Amazing match. Amazing match. And Scorpion retains the $1 million championship. And just a second, as my phone is ringing. Hold on.